An ESML or EOL cabinet contains the equipment you'll need to wind the points. Make sure you have identified the cabinet applicable to the points you'll be operating. Cabinets are labelled to their corresponding set of points. Unlock the cabinet with an SL key and open it. Both ESML and EOL cabinets contain a red flag and green flag, a point clip for each end of the points, and an SL lock for each point clip. Except for cabinets located in tunnels, ESML and EOL cabinets both contain one packet of detonators. This is how the same equipment is laid out in a typical ESML cabinet. In an ESML cabinet, there's a crank handle for points operation. When you turn and remove this handle, the points will be isolated, enabling you to wind them manually, and the corresponding signal will be prevented from being cleared, and the corresponding signal sets to stop. In an EOL cabinet, instead of a crank handle, you'll find one or more fortress keys. Turning them to unlock isolates the points and sets the signal to stop. Remove the equipment from the cabinet, turn and remove the crank handle, or unlock and remove the fortress keys.